On enemy locations. Someone's here. Let's go teach him some manners.
station. Have any intel on her?
She's listed as an animal behavior specialist. PhD, ornithology.
A what now?
She studies birds, flock behavior, migration patterns. Sounds a bit left field, but she's on the claw list.
Well, guess I'll have to figure it out then. Are you Holly McKenzie?
I've already told you, I don't know where my daughter is.
I'm not from Sentinel, in case you haven't noticed. I'm here to talk about Claw.
How do you know that name? Who are you?
I want to meet with the strategist. I gather you work for him.
I don't know who he is, and I don't care to. I'm being forced to work like everyone else here.
I'm trying to put an end to all this, but I'll need your help to do it.
Why should I trust you? I don't even know who you are.
You mentioned something about your daughter. If she's in trouble, I can help and prove I'm worthy of your trust.
My daughter, Ruby, she's going through a rebellious phase. Spends her time sabotaging Sentinel drones and holding illegal drone races.
Well, rock on, right?
But Sentinel's wising up to her. They expect full cooperation from me. Ruby's safety hangs in the balance.
So what can I do?
You can convince her to come home. She might hear you out, if you try. After all, you aren't me.
Got it. Now you should go home and wait there. Just tell me where to find her.
I got nothing over here.
Yeah, nice and quiet over here, too.
Is killing me.
Oh. And I swear I'm gonna find every...
Huh? Whoa, what... I'm looking for a rebel wrapped up in illegal drone races. Ring a bell?
She's been ID'd! Drones are after her in the forest. You want her? You better run.
You must be Ruby.
Who the hell are you?
A simple thank you would suffice.
I could have handled them on my own, thanks. Anyway, what do you want? You don't look like a drone racer.
Name's Nomad. Your mom sent me.
I'm not coming home.
Your mom and I made a deal. Rescuing you was the only way I got her to agree to help me.
Do I look like a damsel in distress to you? My mom works for Sentinel. Did she tell you that? Besides, I'm busy preparing for a race.
Sentinel is forcing your mom to work for them. Now, she's just trying to keep you safe.
Rebelling would be more effective. Look, I have something I need to do before I head home. Since you're being generous with your services, maybe you can help me with it.
I'm listening.
Cool. There's a series of antennas that have been emitting a strange signal recently. The signal's interfering with the races. My guess is that it's linked to new drone tech they're testing at a nearby camp.
What do you want me to do?
Destroy the antennas. Cause mayhem for Sentinel.
Sounds straightforward. Where are the antennas?
I don't know. The only way to find them is to follow the test drones. That's what I was doing when they swarmed me. Their network key will pinpoint which antennas they connect to. Extract a drone's motherboard, and I'll tell you what to do next.
Thank you. Who is this?
Nomad? Can you hear me?
What the? Ruby, is that you? How'd you get this frequency?
It was a bit of a puzzle. Your encryption is top class. Don't worry. I doubt anyone else could crack it but me.
Did you call just to brag?
Wanted to give you a heads up. You can send me the network key by phone. It's a lot simpler.
Right. How do I send the thing over the phone?
Not a physical key, numbskull. It's a code.
Insufferable kid.
Remember, if you see anything suspicious, call it in.
Sure thing, sir.
No one's out here. No one's gonna be up. Huh?
Who's that? Someone?
Looks like the drone Ruby talked about.
All right, I need to move.
Ruby, I got the motherboard. What's next?
Give me the key.
Where can I find that?
Just flip it over. Should be printed on the bottom right.
Got all of it?
Yep. And I got a 20 on those antennas. Sending the coordinates to you now.
You sound very official.
Always wanted to try it.
This isn't a game, Ruby.
Jeez, you're so cranky. If you want to get the antennas fast, there's a chopper in the camp.
Great. Where? Thanks for the tip.
Yeah, still nothing.
All right, I'll keep looking, but so far, man, I don't see a damn thing.
I don't see anything.
Antennas have been destroyed, and I'm mostly in one piece.
You're a badass, Nomad.
Yeah, well, this badass has bigger fish to fry. I need you to play nice.
Calm down. I'm home already. Mom's out back. Nomad's on the phone, Mom. It's fine. Mom's even talking. What about?
Well, your mom is gonna help me take down a sizable Skell project.
Really? My mom? She works for Sentinel. She's a traitor.
The world isn't as black and white as you think.
Just trying to keep you safe, but her good intentions don't justify human collateral damage.
Yeah. The situation is complicated. I give you that.
I trust you, Nomad. I'm kind of proud of my mom. That she could help someone on your level takes real guts. And she knows she needs to correct what she's done.
Nothing slips by you, huh?
Nope, not really.
No. Faye, what's going on?
The Sentinel Corps would like to remind you that in the face of pain, there are no cheers.
Contact! Take cover!
Stay focused.
Contact! We got enemy contact!
Copy that! Stay sharp, people!
Stay sharp. We got bad guys in the area.
Get in my ass to cover!
Hostiles nearby. Watch your sectors. Shoot him and let's be done with it!
bitch is out here somewhere. Heads I'll up. Find you, you there son here. Of a bitch.
Find them.
They're here. Heads up. Get out here.
You two seem to be getting along well.
Ruby just refuses to listen. I'm at my wit's end.
Nomad probably has better things to do than hear us arguing. It's your turn to step up. Nomad did what you asked.
I study group pattern dynamics, animal synchronicity while migrating. It's useful research to anyone that wants to enhance AI communication. I helped develop the drone swarm Legion with it. The strategist has since asked me to improve our mutual project of interest in a similar fashion. Synchronized group communication that's never been seen before.
Well, we have a plan ready to extract the strategist and bring him to justice. Is there anything you can do?
I can help with Legion. Get you a 10-minute window so the plane can break in and then leave. It's not much, I know, but it's all I can do.
I'll take what I can get. Thank you, Dr. McKenzie.
Are you leaving now, Nomad?
Need it elsewhere, kid. And you stay out of trouble. And stay out of my comms.
Good luck, old-timer. You know what? I kind of feel sorry for Sentinel.
Deep Blue, got some good news for you. Dr. McKenzie worked on the Legion Swarm. As she says, she can get you a 10-minute window for your plane.
Must be my lucky day.
You should drop her a line when you can.
I will. Thanks, Nomad.
Oh, and just a tip. Keep an eye on her daughter, Ruby. Whip smart. Kid's going places.
To impress you, she has to be. I'll keep tabs on her.